Kyrgyz opposition leader Roza Otunbayeva has called on President Kamanbek Bakiyev to resign. She also says she will run an interim government for 6 months to draft a new constitution for the Central Asian state. Roza Otunbayeva was born in 1950. She served as the first Kyrgyz ambassador to Britain. Otunbayeva was an instrumental figure in the 2005 revolution that deposed the first poet, post-Soviet president Ashkar Akayev, and brought Kamanbek Bakiyev to power. She called these protests a tulip revolution against corruption.